Alright, hey guys, this is Eric Raymond here, and we are going to be creating a new survival world here. So, what should we call this world? Really? Gotta be kidding me, I can't think of a single name. Survival land. Cedar. So make sure you guys post in the comments what you want to see in this series and stuff. Touches, maybe this. I mean, it's a bonus chest, you also get 2 touches or 3 if a grass spawns next to it. Oh, nice! Not too bad. And then we also have a stone axe here. And we can get the chest too. Ooh! Alright, let's chop one. Alright, I'm gonna try to get the achievement. It's not giving me the achievement for some reason, game one. Am I doing something wrong here? I don't know. What the heck? See if we can do like a refarm or something. One more seed. Okay. Let's get all these seeds we can. So then we can get like a little wheat farm going. Hold on a second. Let's put this chest up the top. You guys can't see. Okay. Now I can see my items. Alright, there appears to be nothing out in this desert. I don't want to go into a barren wasteland. Let's kill a sheep with a pickaxe. Okay. Let's get enough wool for bed. 2. Really? What the heck? Invince a sheep? Why can I hurt you? Whoa, that's a glitch. Well, that time, but we have enough now, so that's nice. It's okay. Okay, we have enough seeds now, so we can stop that now. Let's get some kind of survival place. No. Alright, for once, I'm going to be brave and actually do a world in easy mode. actually never done that before. I always turn it back to peaceful at some point. Always. Not this time. No. No, no, not this time. No, it's not this time. Nice little hiding hole here. There's the crossing table right there and a nice door. There you go. I don't want any monsters up there. Let's get this little hiding hole going. Oh man, we need some food. We don't have water on the hole, so yeah. Let's just get this started then. Is there any way I can turn on, like, keep inventory? Can I keep inventory? Well, maybe that's slash keep inventory. Okay, we'll do that. Slash two. Slash. No. No, if I die, I want to keep my inventory. No. 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 What? I don't have a cape. I don't know how to do this. Keep inventory true. Yes. Keep inventory true. Yeah. I keep my inventory upon death. Yes. That'd be good. I don't want to die and like lose all my stuff. Alright, so don't yell at me for doing that. I just don't want to have to. Oh my gosh, cool! I just don't want to lose my inventory. I mean, that's like the thing about death. Like, the only reason you don't want death. Because you're gonna lose all your stuff. Nope, not anymore. Not for me. I thought I heard something there for a second. Nope, never mind. Yeah, be aware of that Andy cam. Up there. It only can record for 10 minutes on the free version. And I have a flavor. Maybe. Alright, that sounds like ladder noises to me. I don't know about you, but I thought someone was climbing a ladder. I really want as much recipes from them. You know what, I'm gonna have to do that. I'm sorry. I don't like the monsters. I can be okay now. No more monsters. I'm sorry, but the mobs in Minecraft just freak me out so much. I'm sorry, I just can't handle them. I'm gonna get killed for that. So many people are gonna be like, Eric, why'd you do that? Why don't you keep mobs on? That's like the point of Minecraft or whatever. I just don't like the mobs. Sure, other people would like that. I just. Oh, my mom's for me. That's how I feel. Yes. Ooh, I totally meant to do that right there. Yep. Yep. Again. More furnaces. That's not gonna work. Whoops. Let's relocate these. Well, work area down here. Whoops, no. Really? I just do that. Horses below. Alright. Room down here.
Give me a minute and 30 seconds.
Make a nice little big room here. Really, I don't have a shovel yet. Two right. One, two, three. One, two, four. I would be spilling things on top of stone because I don't like that crap at all. I think it looks ugly and stuff. Alright, down here we can put an enchanting table so we're gonna redo that, and we're also gonna have to get some bookcases and stuff and dig in more room space for that. But for now, we can just place a chest down here, a couple furnaces, crafting bench. Yeah, that'll be nice for a start. We're not too crazy here. On the beginning, Eric, please don't call creative yet. It's not creative enough. It's not creative enough. Oh my gosh, the last video I created? Audio did not work at all, but now I'm smart. So, now I am recording the audio with the video this time. Instead of on a separate, different, program. In that 10-minute mark, I will keep recording, even though Bandicam stops. I will start recording again. But I don't know how long this has been going. Oh no, I changed the time, I think, to an hour. Let's not go to an hour. That'd be bad. That'd be not good. Alright then. Come on! I wanted to place my crafting table right there. Yeah, we can. We'll get some smooth done for that later. Cool. How much is it here? Oh, nice. Oh, okay. Nice little knot. Okay, a nice little bigger knot. A nice big amount. Yes. That one. Okay, this is a nice big vein. Yay! Why can't diamonds spawn in these size veins? I mean, like, seriously. I mean, I know they're supposed to be rare and stuff, but, like, come on, just, like, nah, you make coal like this. Really? Right there. There's a new crafting table. Alright, so. Crap. Just realized that I was filming for like 10 minutes or something. And. Yeah! I wasn't filming, so. Yeah. All I did was got 4 a.m. I got these furnaces. Smooth up some smooth stone. Here. Yeah, and I got these stairs here. I place over here, and I dug down here some more, and that's what I found, iron. Okay, and I put a torch there, but you just saw that, so, yeah, sorry, I have to watch the timer on this. What was, like, a timer or something, because how would I, go over and stuff. Is it here? Oh. Alright. This I am make it. Okay. Yes. Oh. I should like put a chest down here and I can't make that. I'm gonna watch the camera better this time. Maybe you should make it like this so then I like it. More passages going up, that'd be sick. Not going full out crazy right now. Yes, you are. No! Damn. I can't have that there. I can have ladders. Let's do that. I need it. Why did I make so many? And that's a nice little system. I like that. Ah, sure. Let's just put it there for now. Yep. Double the way up. Shoot. I don't know if I have enough smooth stuff for this. Let's put some more cobblestone in here. Doesn't matter right now. I need a lot more space to I can take these out. And then dang it, I need so much more smooth stone. Dang it. I'm cool for this. I How's our arm smelting though? It smells some iron recently. This one is iron. Oh! And coal too. Yeah. It's actually really nice. I needed that coal. Okay, I just got my camera off. I don't know where it left off. Yeah, so I've just been improving this room. Here, nothing big. Unless you haven't seen me improve this room at all yet. Then, yeah, you wouldn't know about this. Oh my gosh, 26 stone. That's good. No, I just get. I'm not getting anything. Oh, whatever. Let's get some wood. Because we need it for this thing. And then we can just pop right down here. That's gonna give us some pain. Who cares? I don't care. I just wanna get down there faster. Bloody, bloody. Alright, we're running off of power now. Oh wait, yay! That's already put down right there for us. We have to put that down now. Oops. Give us your wall. Wahahaha. I seriously need some coal. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, I should do that. What I need to do now is cave back as well. I don't even have to worry about this sort of stuff. Bam, bam. Yes! This video is gonna take forever to upload. Whatever. I ain't cool. So bad. More. Yes. Yay, completed. Secret base part. Well, I'm gonna end it right here, so I can just keep going. Hold up, just for a second again. Yep. Didn't even notice that. All I need is coal. Give me coal. Give me freaking coal. Yes! Coal. Yes! I just looked up. I can see it. It was awesome. The heck? Bad? I was not hostile. Iron, we just need iron. La di da di da. Oh, here. Oh cool. Again, we don't need this anymore, but yeah, we could use it. If I found like a cave, that would be helpful. Okay, here, bat. I'm gonna check that out later. Maybe check it out right now. Okay, I'm gonna hear something. Iron! Thank you, bat thing. Wow, it's a nice thing of iron. Wow. Wow, this is a pretty big vein of iron. You can't argue, this is a nice area of iron right here. Whoa, whoa. Oh, in the comments, don't just like post like, oh my, yeah, that's nothing. I found like 54 iron frame. One, I believe you're lying with that. If you did, good for you, but I'm not here to be like up by anybody, so just like say, they're like max fame. For each, yeah, in the comments below, tell me the max number of ores per vein for each ore. Yeah, I think that makes sense. Maybe it does. I'm not sure. Nothing I see makes sense. Also, anybody watching, because of the last video I did, I don't think I want to continue that world. I don't want to. I don't say, like, why, because I'm really a reason I just don't want to. Want the best reason I have, because I don't want to do that world anymore. So, yeah. Don't go crazy about that. Pretty nice base. Pretty boring though. Like no feeling to it. Okay, I think that like that. I heard of someone in here. In the middle of the street. Yeah. I don't like you or something. I don't want to check it out. Let's do a bat. Oh, I did find the iron, so I can't get in there. Yeah, I need an iron. Nah. I'm gonna show the iron. Put that in there though. No, I think I saw some water out in the desert, so let's make a little bucket and go get some of that so we can make like a wheat farm. Let's get a couple buckets. Yeah, like two, and then we can get that infinite water so it's ready. Okay, stack. Okay. That's probably not new. I'm gonna stop the video here and start it up again. Just because I don't want to know. Oh, back. That didn't end the video or anything. I know I saw some kind of stream. Is over that way. I'm gonna lose my face. He's so angry. It's over there, I think. Yes! Found it! No, I'll try and just find my face back after this. Hey, I found my base. Yep, it's my base. Let's do the farm up here. Am I here too? There we go. Get rid of all the dirt. Why not stone here? Come on. Oh, really? Really? Wasted away my stone. I don't like that. Really? I'm also gonna have to take a screenshot at one point for the thumbnail thing. I just make sure I don't. Thank you. one, two. One. Soda. You see more if we do do that. Fortunately, we block us off, though, so yeah. I just thought that there should be water here in the plant here. Use a bunch of light. Light, lots of light. So many light drops. Oh my gosh. Why am I doing that? I feel that makes more sense at all. Alright, so, yeah guys, I need to take a screenshot now. Damn. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to end the video now. So what's my biggest achievement? I need something fancy looking. Yeah, so if you guys haven't noticed by now, then I'm getting ready to like be gone now. Alright. I don't like this sense of achievement. Alright guys, so sorry for that screenshot, but yeah, bye guys, and subscribe to my channel and make sure you hit that like button. This is Raymond signing off. Signing off.